as much of a wind down as the STL-10, but still quite a wind down. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna have enough time for Rockaway, but it's still pretty cool. We got to hear the Model 5. I can see the repeller or impeller or chopper still spinning in there. I don't know if you're getting that on camera, but it's still going. It's not enough to make any noise anymore unless you're like right here next to it, but that's almost done. I heard a few other windups by ear. I don't know if I got that on camera, but if I did, that would be cool. And it's still spinning. You know what? It's totally like wind down now. I don't know if you guys are even seeing that on camera, but and if you are, it's almost stopped. I guess I can try that. Wait a few more minutes. Yeah, it's almost there. I'll wait. You guys are seeing. Really greased. Greased bearings. There we go. Now it's pretty much stopped. Alright. So that was our Model 5, ladies and gentlemen. Model 5.